Today I'm out at the Flightline. Today we're gonna jump in one of these sweet jets and we're gonna go for a little flight. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. We're gonna take off towards Mirror Lake Elementary School. I'm gonna land out at Sea-Tac Airport, jump into a helicopter, come out to your school, land out in the front, and we're gonna come in and we're gonna talk about Veterans Day. Are you guys ready to go along for a little flight with Captain Kadar? What's up, Mirror Lake? I can't hear you. Are you guys ready to go for a flight today with Captain Kadar? Awesome. Hey, buckle up. We're gonna have a good time. I'm gonna take you guys along and we'll be there shortly.
this. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
Is basically our level of training, our level of dedication. My Marines, the Marines that I train, I want to teach them the basics, the fundamentals, the things that are going to be there to save us in case, A, that GPS goes out, the radio goes down. In the infantry, we have to depend on one another. We form a brotherhood, you know, throughout training. I have to rely on my team leaders and make the right decisions when I'm not there. Preparing not only myself and my Marines. I love being a U.S. Marine. I love being able to say that I'm infantry. I'm the one with boots on the deck. It's one of those pride things. I'm proud to do it. I truly am.